So I have Miss Zoe here. She just got dropped off not too long ago. She is here basically a lot for her prey drive. Prey drive with cats, outdoors with squirrels, birds. Wants to be able to take a walk with her without having her arm pulled out. So better leash manners when they're out walking. Wants to get her off leash so that she can hang and play with other dogs and exercise that way. So, and she does come with basic obedience, but we'll work on kind of firming up those commands for her so that she can be better off leash for mom and more reliable when she's off leash with that high prey drive. So just go over it, Zoe. Sit. Good girl. Good girl. Zoe, down. Down. Yes, good girl. Break. Good girl. Good Zoe. Good girl.
Zoe, yeah. Good girl. Good girl.
Yeah. So we'll see you in 2 weeks. Show you what she can do.